And welcome back to Warframe, episode 30. Also known as making you sick by moving the camera so much on accident. Changing it from public to private. And, I'm actually gonna try... Oh, see, that's more like it's open. And trying to find Frostleaf. Will I find Frostleaf? Stay tuned to find out. Probably not.
Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
Okay. 13 minutes of invisibility. Cephalon thing. That actually sort of interests me.
Be on the lookout for increased security measures. Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
I don't know what that is. Oh, that's polymer bundles. Oh, so I guess they don't look like whatever they looked like before. Does... I can believe that actually affecting the enemy. Nope. That it, like, maybe cause, like, it maybe break that rock formation. It's also new. No, it's not endo. I don't know what that is. She went through the stairs. I'm impressed that was actually coded in. Because usually you'll... Not more. What? Okay. And now we hunt. I don't think it, honestly, before people were like, hey, you should've got, and when I say should've, because obviously, like, I always keep on saying no one actually really watches these. At least not yet. That's why, like, why haven't you gotten the perk or whatever that lets you get double stuff from scanning? Because I don't play this game that much anymore. Mostly just because I promised... that, hey, this counts as DLC, right? More content for this video stuff. But yeah, if you don't know what I'm talking about, there's this special perk for the scanner that makes it so that every single scan with the codec, not the codec scanner, the synthesis scanner, will yield twice the amount of goodies. Interesting, I thought I heard something. What the hell is happening with those? Whatever void traces, I don't care. Why didn't you go? And the thing is, I don't even think this is effective. No, nothing. Please, in the comments, tell me what I'm doing wrong with my life. Remember when the... Whatever, I think I accidentally killed him. Hey, do you remember when the Spire Prime was weaker than the original Spyro? Okay, that's kind of nice that that's kind of nice that that's a thing now. I know, I think that was pretty recent. And I actually need to try and collect all these damn things. Now do spy missions if you want to do something quick, people. Let me make sure that I'm talking the microphone loud enough, and I'm still recording, which I am.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
We don't want that to happen. No hidden cameras. Okay.
Data extracted. They won't even know it's gone.
Does the lasers turn off for some reason? I guess that's what makes these spy missions easy. Where the you used to have like to go upstairs, like through the vents and stuff on the harder versions of that. Guess I'm just reminiscing about this game for some reason.
You're still in the clear. No detection.
It's a really good game for being pretty much completely free. Like there's a bit of stuff you can't get without paying money. Most of what matters, like shit, all the weapons and stuff like that. So that bloom, yo. Why the hell is it so damn bloomy in here? Look at this shit. Those lights back there need to be toned down. Hey, remember when you couldn't do stealth kills on those things? Remember when there wasn't so much bloom? I guess it's fitting because it's... Well, first of all, it's snow. I didn't mean that. Speaking of so, let's find some snow leaf. Well, it's not. The damn thing doesn't exist. Like, finding the sun leaf, sun pitcher thing. Sun pitcher, I'm mixing two different plants up. What did I even scan? nothing.
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
My Warframe is strong.
Moving. Someone tell me, please, am I actually able to walk through those lasers as a, invis and not have them detect me? Yeah, like I was saying, this game's really good for a free-to-play game. Especially, you notice a bit of variety with pretty good stealth mechanics. It's weird, you'd think that if their system can detect the fact that, oh, there's no more data, or that the data's been copied, you'd think, and then it shuts down everything for easy exit, you'd think that one, it would do the opposite, and two, that it would set off alarm. Even if it's like the data integrity is what's powering the machinery, which would be very weird. Like, you attach an empty hard drive to the system, and suddenly the system's, like, air support goes off. Air support, life support. Keep on accidentally clicking the stuff I don't mean to. That stuff I was clicking on with Snowleaf, that'd be very nice, but, doesn't look like that's ever gonna happen in a trillion years. Oi. Off. Gotta love double crits. Gotta love over penetration. Speaking of which, not that. Again, you'd think the fact that they would see that a machine's been stuck to the wall, a friend of theirs, I assume a friend of theirs, just got stuck to war and then vaporized. By the way, that was two words I misspoke there. Good job, me.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Yes, thank you for reminding me. I can make it. First, let's take out this wandering camera. Why is this area red anyways? Doesn't make much sense. Like, oh, this is a this is the vent that leads into the
clean extraction with no alarms.
Emergency.
We have everything we came for.
And even that, I like to question the reasoning as to why there are vents leading towards secure consoles that are specifically hardwired, that if an intruder hits them, that they just destroy themselves. I mean, shouldn't in a room like that be airtight so that, first of all, if anyone does get in there, they can't breathe? And two, that would, I'm pretty sure, help keep the security stuff from corroding or something. Oh no, you got me. Got fucking Snowleaf though. Give me Snowleaf. What does those beepings anyways mean? Well, that's one mystery down. It's a pulse that keeps it going. I didn't make English using that. Snowleaf, where the hell are you? Snowleaf. It's fine, I am Snowleaf. Maybe that's why I won't come. Damn, Snowleaf, you're supposed to spawn. How much you wanna bet this is gonna be like Destiny, House of Wolves, Husk of the Pit? Where you basically grind for like a couple, like 2 weeks or so, and then you find out that, well, right before you start grinding, they accidentally released a patch that made its dropless to like zero. I'm gonna bet that happened. Because I've heard this stuff's not supposed to be difficult to find. And yet, here we are. Oh, this video can basically go in the trash, even though it won't, because I'm already not uploading that much recently.
Great work. I am pleased with your performance.
I'm not. Oh look, if there are shit. Yeah. Well, pretty shady. But anyways, so is the fact that I'm doing this to artificially extend the Let's Play, even though I'm already stated that I'm doing this just because it's a thing. But I guess I'll try. What if I just like literally try every single mission and it turns out that none of them have it? That's a pretty horrible thought. But anyways, if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya!